Hello, everybody, and welcome to Peppy 28, Pre-Intermediate English Learning Lesson 1. And today, I invite you to clap your hands.
Clap your hands, just clap your hands. Everybody, clap your hands. Clap your hands, just clap your hands. Everybody, clap your hands.
Hot, dry, cold, wet. Only one clap, just clap your hands. So hotter, drier, colder, wetter than. Happy, easy, busy, lucky. Now there's two claps, just clap your hands. Happier, easier, busier, luckier than.
Just clap your hands, everybody clap their hands. Clap your hands, just clap your hands.
Important, amazing, fantastic, fabulous. Now there's three claps, just clap your hands. More important, more amazing, more fantastic, fabulous than. Remarkable. Incredible. Unbelievable. More remarkable. More incredible. More unbelievable.
Clap your hands, just clap your hands. Everybody clap their hands. Clap your hands, just clap your hands.
Yes. In Peppy 28, we had many vacation packages. And I would like you to remember with me Dangerous Desert and Frozen Forest. So let's think about Dangerous Desert. Dangerous Desert was hot, dry, and dangerous. Remember the bats? So let's take hot. Clap your hands with me. Hot has one clap, one sound, or one syllable. So we can say that hot is a short adjective. It's very short. It's short to say and it's short to write. So we can say that Dangerous Desert is hotter than Frozen Forest. Let's take that second adjective, dry. Dry, how many claps of your hand? Dry. Dry has one clap, one sound, one syllable. So we can say that Dangerous Desert is drier than Frozen Forest. So in the comparative for short adjectives like hot and dry, we can say adjective plus er plus than, hotter than, drier than. Now, what about longer adjectives? If we say dangerous, so dangerous means not safe. So dangerous has three claps of the hand or three syllables. In the comparative, we say that Dangerous Desert is more dangerous than Frozen Forest. More plus adjective plus than. So try to remember. Let's take another adjective, which is longer. What about the adjective adventurous? That is a longer one. Adventurous. Let's see here. Adventurous. That has four claps. So in the comparative, we would say more adventurous than. Now, if you remember from the travel agency, those first two packages were much more for people who are more adventurous than ourselves. We preferred to take the Peppy Paradise package. Much better for a honeymoon. And that brings me to my next point. Be careful of irregular adjectives. Good is a good example. We use good all the time. And in the comparative, good is better. So be careful, that is an irregular comparative. So think about those comparatives, and now I invite you to practice what you have learned. See you next lesson. Bye-bye.